In the latest COVID-19 news, state officials are now recommending California residents wear masks indoors regardless of vaccination status. This comes a day after the CDC recommended fully vaccinated people mask up in public indoor settings where community spread is high or substantial. State officials say more than 90% of the state's nearly 40 million people live in those areas. This change in guidance is not a mandate.